Journey with Innovation to bring about changes in the lives of rural communities has been initiated with passion by Maharashtra State Rural Livelihoods Mission, known as UMED, a journey that today engages over 44 lakh women through 4 lakh self-help groups in 351 blocks of Maharashtra, was a dream in 2014 and has now turned into a reality. From remote areas of Gadchiroli to the tribal areas of Nandurbar, from plush and green areas of western Maharashtra to dry and arid areas of Aurangabad, the journey has tried to fulfill the dreams of every woman through its dedication in implementing innovative programs. Most of the state rural livelihoods mission follow Panch Sutras, while UMED has innovated Dashasutri model to encompass sustainable livelihoods, health, nutrition, sanitation and education, which has been recognized and appreciated not only within India but even abroad. Ajivika's development through various livelihood programs and the dream of our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi to transform rural economy through innovative and sustainable livelihoods is being achieved by UMED through agriculture, horticulture, floriculture, poultry, goat farming, dairy, fishery and other non-farm-based livelihood initiatives. An effort to establish over 48,000 community and individual nutri-gardens has improved health of rural communities and especially that of young children. It has also helped in income generation through sale of surplus produce. Under the flagship program of MORD to develop skills of rural youth for employment, UMED has trained over 39,800 rural youths in over 18 sectors through 256 project implementing partners. Over 83% trained youths have provided job opportunity in their respective domain. There is an effort to develop enterprise model where SHG women can produce and sell local products through a large marketing program called SARAS, an abbreviation for sale of articles of rural artisans society. It does not stop here. Products of these artisans have reached far and wide, from the United States of America to Japan. Our women have sown seeds to grow globally. For this, UMED has worked extensively to develop human resources and build their capacity for various functional roles. Today, UMED has a basket of activities for income generation to the tune of Rs. 645 crores. UMED has mobilized Rs. 5,411 crore through bank linkages, a small effort to be part of the 5 trillion economy. All this growth would not have been possible without the relentless support from the Ministry of Rural Development. By the year 2020, UMED plans to saturate its operations by reaching out to every single woman across length and breadth of Maharashtra. This is the story of UMED, a force dedicated to the nation.